Here we are in the Yucca Valley again, and I wanted to show you some of the rock formations here. Take a look around. These are the similar formations that you're going to find in Joshua Tree. Over and out.